if I don't know how to let you go? You never lied, you never cheated, you never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure. So do something I can't get over. We didn't fight, we kept it even, never did nothing wrong. You never meant to break me to pieces, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure. So do something I can't get over. Silence is so loud, feels like a nightmare. Flashbacks of us fill my days now, you're not there. It's hard to go out, the whole world reminds me of you. And I know I'm not gonna end up alone, but how could I let someone else get close when I'm still trying to let you go? You never lied, you never cheated, you never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure. So do something I can't get over. We didn't fight, we kept it even, never did nothing wrong. You never meant to break me to pieces, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure. Something I can't get over. Never cheated, never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure. So do something I can't get over. Felt like an ocean settled between us. When things fall apart, there's not always a reason. Maybe it's bad luck, maybe we're not meant to be. I don't feel bitter, but trust me, I try to rewrite our best days to try to recognize you.
All right, y'all. We have a lot to talk about. We have a lot to talk about. This game is literally nothing but a horror mess. Like, bro, do y'all see what the fuck, what the heck I'm seeing? Do y'all see what I'm freaking seeing? Like, look at this, bro. I'm literally in a full-on party with people who are just constantly teaming on me 24/7, thinking it's funny, bro.
Silence is so loud, feels like a nightmare. Flashbacks of us fill my.
And people like these literally are so annoying, like, they literally are not even funny, bro. Not funny. No, you're not sorry, Huskar. Like, if you were sorry, you would stop it. Yes, you. Because you and your friends constantly do this 24/7. You're not sorry. Yeah, I'm muting everyone else except for you, so we can have a one-on-one conversation, bro. Like, who's sorry? Like, you're not sorry whatsoever. Like, you would have stopped by now if you were sorry. Because you do this every single day. You knew that, right? Who's sorry? You do this every day thinking that, saying that you're sorry, but you're not sorry. You do this every day. Thinking it's funny. Like, why? Exactly. You don't have an answer because you can't defend yourself here. Like this is how annoying it is. Like have it ever crossed your head thinking, oh, I wonder how Elify feels right now? Has that never crossed your head? Yeah, but what about me, bro? Like, what about me? Who's got... No, like, it's getting old. Like, bro. Who's Scar? Like, is who's Scar? It's not funny, bro. Like, seriously. Who's Scar? Who's Scar? Like, bro, you actually need to stop it. Like, there are some players out there literally, like, playing the game because of the reason that you're doing. No, it's not okay, bro. Like, bro, I'm... What? Like, this is why I'm quitting the game, because of you and them. And they're literally giving each other wins. Like, who's going? You do realize this, right? Who's going? Please. Like, has it ever gone through your brain thinking that I'm not having fun right now when you're doing this? I don't care if it's not, Frank. You're literally are purposely doing this. Felt like an ocean settled between us. Like, imagine if there's like actual teamers in your game and you just died every single time. Maybe it's bad luck. Maybe we're not meant to be. Bro, just stop, bro. Like, seriously, just stop. But trust me, I've tried to rewrite our best days to try villainize you. Like, seriously, and stop targeting me as well. That's also another issue. Y'all are targeting me and not other people. And I know I'm not gonna end up alone, but how could I let someone else get close if I don't know how to let you go? You never lied, you never cheated, you never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how. Get closure. So do something I can't get over. We didn't fight, we kept it even, never did nothing wrong. You never meant to break me to pieces, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure. So do something I can't get over. Silence is so loud, feels like a nightmare. Flashbacks of us fill my days now you're not there. It's hard to go out. Like, who's car? Like, it's seriously not funny. No, like, you have to realize what I'm saying. Like, it's not funny. Like, I want you to deeply realize what I'm saying to you. Like, it's not funny. Like, let that thing in for a second. Like, if I'm saying it's not funny in this type of tone, what do you think is going on in their mind right now? And what's going through your mind? Wait, check my friend? What do you mean? Yeah, that's because, yeah, they literally started doing it right now while I'm, but as soon as I said I started streaming. Like, I have replays on. Like, I can literally go through the replays showing proof that you guys are teaming on me 24/7.
Felt like an ocean settled between us when things fall apart.
Like, look at this, bro.
There's a reason. Maybe it's bad luck. Maybe we're not meant to be. I don't feel bitter, but trust me, I've tried to rewrite our best days to try villainize you. But you're the best thing that ever happened to me. And I know I'm not gonna end up alone, but how could I let someone else get close if I don't know how to let you go? You never lied, you never cheated.
Like, who's sorry? Like, seriously, not funny, bro. Like, do you want me to go through the replays to show you what I was dealing with? Who's car? Do you want me to go back to the lobby, show you the replays of what I was going through?
Silence is so loud, feels like a nightmare. Flashbacks of us fill my days, now you're not there. It's hard to go out, the whole world reminds me of you. And I know I'm not gonna end up alone, but how could I let someone else get close when I'm still trying to let you go? You never lied.
Like, even the toxicity, like, bro. Like, your friends are, like, so toxic, like, I don't even want to play. Bouchard, don't make me, bro. Matter of fact, go back to lobby right now. Check my stream.
You never lied, never cheated, never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure. So do something I can't get over.
Bro, look at all of these deaths, bro. Between us, when things fall apart, there's not always a reason. Maybe it's bad luck. Maybe we're not meant to be. But, like, six has Bella. Do whatever that is.
Rewrite our best days to try villainize you, but you're the best thing that ever happened to me. And I know I'm not gonna end up alone, but how could I let someone else get close if I don't know how to let you go? You never lied, you never cheated, you never
default skin. Aura skin. Teaming on me, like. And you are even smacking on my wall, not even shooting down. Huskar, are you watching? Like. Huskar. Like, look at this, bro.
Silence is so loud, feels like a nightmare. Flashbacks of us fill my days, now you're not there. It's hard to go out, the whole world reminds me of you. And I know I'm not gonna end up alone, but
how where am I, Drew?
Could I let someone else get close?
I think it's far away from the actual.
You never lied, you never cheated, you never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure.
So
do something I can't get over.
Okay, I'm in this corner right here. You. Look, I'm dead instantly. By two players.
To do something I can't get over.
Like, how ridiculous is that? And now, this guy just kicked me. Like, actual.
You never lied, never cheated, never hurt.
Where's my friends list?
You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get
expanded by until.
So do something I can't get over. Felt like an ocean settled between us. When things fall apart, there's not always a reason. Maybe it's bad luck, maybe we're not meant to be. I don't feel bitter, but trust me, I've tried to rewrite our best days to try villainize you. But you're the best thing.
Te está usando para contener. ¿Cómo sabes para qué tipo de contenido?
You never lied, you never cheated, you never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure. To do something I can't do. We didn't fight, we kept it even, never did nothing wrong. You never meant to break me to pieces, but you're the reason that
like, it's actually like so frustrating.
Silence is so loud, feels like a nightmare. Flashbacks of us fill my days, now you're not there. It's hard to go out.
Oh, it's fine, it's not on
here. I know I'm not gonna end up alone, but how could I
let
someone else get close?
No, sí.
Tiene
que ser
eso.
Espera. Ah. Un abrazo. que no le quería dar ese cartón. Oh, no, que íbamos a jugar Squad.
If he's gonna be annoying, I'm just gonna be annoying back. Wait. Bro, it's actually so fucking frustrating. Trust me, I've tried to rewrite our best days to try villainize you, but you're the best thing that ever happened to me.
Yo voy a comer y ahorita vengo, ¿va? Bueno, no, no, no. Cámara, babies. But how could I let someone else get close?
And how you log off like nothing happened. You never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get closure. So do something I can't get over. We didn't fight, we kept in the stream. Like, bro, like, this seriously is just not fun. Yeah, you can stream. Silence is so loud, feels like a nightmare. Flashbacks of us fill my days now, you're not there. It's hard to go out, the whole world reminds me of you. And I know I'm not gonna end up alone, but how could I let someone else get close? I'm still trying to let you go. Please shut your goddamn mouth. You never cheated, you never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get close. So do something I can't get over. We didn't fight, we kept it even, never did nothing wrong. You never meant to break me to pieces, but you're the reason that I don't know. You never lied, never cheated, never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up. Like, this is like so fucking frustrating, it's not even funny anymore. How to get closure. So do something I can't get over. Felt like an ocean settled between us. When things fall apart, there's not always a reason. Maybe it's bad luck, maybe we're not meant to be. I don't feel bitter, but trust me, I've tried to rewrite our best days to try villainize you, but you're the best thing that ever happened to me. And I know I'm not gonna end up alone, but how could I let someone else get close if I don't know how to let you go? You never lied, you never cheated, you never hurt me, you never tried to mess up, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get close. So do something I can't get over. We didn't fight, we kept it even, never
silence is so loud, feels like a nightmare. Flashbacks of us fill my days now, you're not there. It's hard to go out, the whole world reminds me of you.
Stupid, bro. Like, it's actually stupid, bro.
But how could I let someone else get close? When I'm still trying to let you go. You never lied, you never cheated, you never hurt me once. You never tried to mess up my feelings, but you're the reason that I don't know how to get close. So do something I can't get over. We didn't fight, we kept it even, never did.